I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting.
What's up?
Breakdown, what am I watching? Who's sparring?
Aaron and Biggie.
And what am I seeing? They're both wearing purple shirts?
Yeah, Reebok, baby.
Reebok shoes? But what can you tell me about their fighting style? Is it two brawlers? Is it two boxers? Is it two southpaws? Is it two...
It's actually, Biggie's a boxer.
Uh-huh.
And Aaron just likes to pull with his little punches. But he's real smart with it. Because he's not in a rush. Skill, baby.
Biggie, are you a southpaw? Is it you give everybody trouble?
Huh?
You give everybody trouble because they're not used to southpaws? Are you a southpaw?
No.
No? What if you had... Pork chop. What if you had to fight southpaw? Can you do it?
I could. I mean...
You chose not to, but you
I
could.
Chose not to. Yeah,
okay. You're like Bruce Lee.
I mean, both of my arms are strong. I guess.
What makes Biggie good as a fighter? What makes Aaron good as a fighter?
Biggie?
Yeah.
Can't say anything good about him.
No? How about Aaron?
He's ugly, so he scares the people away.
Who's ugly?
Biggie.
Why do you say that?
Look at him.
He's a little ugly.
He's a little ugly.
Hey, well, you gotta respect Biggie, all right?
Yeah, he's...
Two-time Fortnite champ.
Yeah, he's a Fortnite champ.
Two-time, get it right.
He knocked out four people in one night?
Fortnite, bro.
Fortnite.
What does that mean?
Oh.
It's a game. He's the only one that's won it.
Hey, what the fuck? What about me, bitch? What am I, chopped liver? I won two.
With him?
So?
Team. All right, team.
Fortnite.
And we're both alive when we won. So it's like I died and Biggie took over and won. We both won. We're gangsters.
Did you ever win that game?
No, of course I sucks.
You don't play games.
Always make it to the finals, but never.
And don't win. And you don't win. You're not clutch.
Always the bridesmaid, never the bride.
Always the bridesmaid, never the bro.
Why does he have pink gloves? What's the reason?
I don't know. Guess those are the only gloves they're like. Something, I don't know.
Miguel Cotto edition.
That's true.
It is.
Really?
Oh, it is?
Really?
Yeah, they are. But they made that colorway for Cotto when he fought, I think, Delvin? No. Off the ropes?
Definitely not when he fought Saddam Ali.
Mayweather? No, not Mayweather.
Yeah, he did.
Yeah? He also fought, he had the trunks on when he fought. Yeah. I think it was Canelo then.
What about the gold ones?
I don't know. They're just cool. They're just shiny.
I think your favorite fighter was wearing gold. Zhao Ximing, the golden child.
Any respect Zhao Ximing, right?
I do.
See, he had detached retina. He retired.
You know what? Abner Mars had a detached retina and came back like a G and been fighting for like 10 years.
Maybe Zhao Ximing is worse.
That could be. Like Israel Vasquez, like Mark.
Oh, there it is. Perfect. Perfect.
Who's that?
Three. Alright, there you go. Three rounds. Boom. Straight. No breaks, no nothing.
Three rounds. So we're watching a southpaw versus a conventional fighter. So pork chop. When you're a southpaw, the overhand right is always there for you.
If you do 6 weeks straight with pork chop.
Turn up the volume and just sit back. You rocking with the best, Elie Seckbach. The wave of the future, we don't lose. Tell me what you're watching, EsNews. He came a long way, all the way from Jerusalem. Heavy on the grind, competition, he abusing them.